Bennett, 51, pays the $987 rent on their studio apartment, as well as their other household expenses, with her $1,380 disability check. Foley, 62, has not been able to find work, despite applying for dishwashing, construction, security and retail jobs.